famous motor racing track, French cycling ace Georges Payard uses a giant gear wheel to become the world's fastest two-wheeled peddler. He's doing more than 80 miles an hour, but his feet are just ambling round. Not bad for two-leg power.